right for this.
Major Jessica Alupo says the president has put emphasis on commercial farming at household level to spur development of the country and improve the standards of living among Ugandans. Alupo says there are 7 areas where emphasis has been put to realize development, and among them are fishing farming, coffee, fruits, poultry and piggery, which she says can be managed at every homestead. She adds that the president will soon start a nationwide campaign to promote these commercial agronomic practices to ensure every Ugandan is able to earn.
What His Excellency the President is encouraging us to do, and he is going to soon start a tour to exactly examine and check on the ground exactly how we are doing.
Major Jessica Alupo also implored Ugandans to embrace the parish development model, which she says government has already disembursed funds to district accounts. She tasked the district chairpersons to engage the parish suckers so that the implementation of the program can kickstart. She applauded Bunyoro leadership for preserving the environment.
All the money for PDM is there. We request the LC5 chairman to ensure that the circles are ready so that the money is dispensed from the circle account to the individuals.
Godfrey Mwonge, the Chivale district chairman, asked the vice president to task the National Forestry Authority to open forest boundaries of Kagombe Central Forest Reserve so that the community can live peacefully.
We want support to open the boundaries of Kagombe Forest Reserve because this is what is disturbing us with our citizens down there. So we feel if government responds and we open these boundaries, we can protect our reserve well without any problem with our communities.
Chivale district leaders lauded the government for the tremendous services in infrastructure, electricity, health and others that have been accorded to Chivale district and Bunyoro sub-region.
No other time that Bunyoro as a region and Chivale as a district has received such great infrastructural development than we have today under the NRM government. We really want to appreciate.
Marunda ngonza kubasima ntaina kugarukira. Habukrona ni musagika NRM, particularly awakening sa President Museveni.
Right Reverend Samuel Kahuma, the Bishop of Bunyoro Chitara Diocese, lauded the NRM government and President Museveni for supporting development projects like schools, infrastructure, electricity, among others.
Turn to the NRM government. We will keep saying this again and again. I started from Hoima this morning, and all the journey to here is tarmac. And I may decide not to take the road that I came. I may decide to continue to Kakumiro and back to Hoima. All of it is tarmac. The great gift that this region is enjoying, the improved road infrastructure and extension of power to most of the places, and which is just continuing.
The fundraising drive fetched 200 million shillings, with the vice president donating 20 million in cash and a pledge of 10 million, while Minister Kasaija and his friends donated 70 million shillings towards the completion of Maryland High School, Senior Secondary School in Nyamuranda Town Council, Chivale District. Maryland High Secondary School was established in 2017 under the foundation of the Church of Uganda. The school has a development plan with an approved boarding section, but the school is still running day section due to shortage of infrastructure. Report compiled by Thomas Tomwebaze for the news.
Peace of God, which is greater than you can understand, keep your hearts and minds and remain with you, so that you may always know and love God and His Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. And may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you all, remain with you from today and forevermore.